Good morning, everybody. First, I need to ask, who ordered this weather? Well, I asked Mother Nature for a return on it. I sent it back because today it's not acceptable for me. Yikes, it's chilly. But the Lord raised us up this morning, so we do have to be thankful, right? We have another day to do His will and His purpose. We have another day to breathe, to walk, to run, to listen, to enjoy. And that's what life is all about. Yeah, it has its moments when it truly, truly does suck and things are absolutely horrible. We live in a world of horrible. But remember, that's the world. That's the world. That's not where we're supposed to be. We are supposed to be next to our Father, letting Him carry us, clinging to Him, letting Him hold us, letting us sit upon His lap, because He fights every battle for us. So don't forget that today. Enjoy the day. Pray for sunshine and warmth. Have a wonderful and a blessed day, everyone, in Jesus' name.